cheese empanada.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to welcome you to New York City.
Well, welcome to year 3 of college move-in. I'm at the Seattle airport and I'm eating high chews. It's 9:15 and I'm taking a red eye, and this is the start of the vlog. Good morning, I just landed in New York and it's 7 a.m. here, so it's 4 a.m. back home, so I'm kind of feeling it. I haven't vlogged in so long, so I don't know. I forgot how to do it, but yeah, we're here. It's gonna be a moving day.
What is up, vlog?
What's up, vlog? Welcome back to the channel. That was a cool effect.
Oh, my hair got lighter.
Yeah, your hair got lighter, mine got darker. So between the two of us, the average is the same hair color. You might be confused by the fact that my room is already kind of like partially unpacked. So let me give you context. It's not that exciting. Here's the context. I lived on campus for the summer, and then when I moved out for my summer dorm, I'm so jet lagged, I can't talk.
What time is it for you right now?
5 a.m. Nice. And I slept like 3 hours on the plane. Okay, so the explanation is, over the summer I lived on campus, and then when I moved out, I brought all my boxes into my new dorm. So I just came back from home and all my boxes and stuff are already here, which is great. Some people are like, oh my gosh, Izzy, I'm your biggest fan. Well, no you're not. I'm napping. There's this beautiful construction sound. Even though I've been on campus this entire summer, I haven't really spent time on this side, like with all the Barnard stuff, so we're officially back. And I just got my hair cut and this ponytail is really freaking swingy. Okay, I got my key. I'm going the wrong way.
You wanna join actually?
I was literally just clipping my toenails out here.
I was gonna talk about how we're not transfers anymore and how it's like exciting.
That we get continuity?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This move-in, like this is the first move-in where like we know what to expect and we like know, yeah, we have like a sense of what's going on.
Yeah, it's really nice. Is working? Okay, hello everyone. So this is Janine. Izzy left her vlog camera in our suite and she asked me to bring it to her. Silly has arrived and she looks so cute with her co-op shirt and her new hair. Look constipated.
Yanni.
That's so adorable.
Aww. I'm carrying 12 bottles of kombucha on my back because my friend's a kombucha rep. It's really heavy, but I'm gonna head to the pharmacy while I'm out and just get like soap, laundry detergent, fun stuff. So that is what is up, y'all. Fun move-in times. Yay. Okay, we're going to do a little haul. That kombucha was on my back, digging into my shoulders that whole time, ouch. We're gonna do a little haul.
partially because I'm procrastinating unpacking. I didn't realize how much I dislike packing and unpacking until I was forced to do it. So let's do this first because this is more fun. Got a new hairbrush so I can brush my hair. Got some hooks. I'm not really sure yet what I'm gonna be hanging up, but I got wall tape and like command strips and stuff because I know I'm gonna need it. Face lotion, ran out. Laundry detergent. I really like this kind because it has a pump and it's smaller, so when you're carrying it down to the laundry room, it's not as much to carry. Pro tip. Soap. So thank you so much for watching my haul. I got 20% off, and this is a lot of stuff, so. Like, this stuff is expensive, so 20% off of this is good. Here's the thing, it's so, like, hot. There's no air conditioning in this dorm, and my room is just all these boxes, all of this. I know I can do it. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna unpack my Alexa and we're gonna play some music and we're gonna make this fun. Do you see this line? That's from the backpack with the kombucha. Yikes. I bought these vitamins because these are the vitamins I had when I was little. They're probably not as effective as like the ones that taste bad, but honestly, these taste kind of bad too. But they taste nostalgic. Comment below if you ate Flintstones vitamins too. Stepping foot onto campus officially.
Woo-hoo.
We're back.
Campus.
It feels like the very first time. We're all orientation leaders.
Oh well.
So we get free food.
Free dinner.
We got a cheese empanada that at first you don't think anything's in it, but upon further inspection, there's just tons of cheese. And then this bed of
wait, is this a meat empanada or are there all cheese?
It's nearly 8 and the room is finally coming together. I was struggling a little bit with the storage. I think I need to go through and clean things out. I mean, I know I need to.
I'm so sticky. I'm going to put up the lights. I think I'm gonna put them like around the perimeter. Around the perimeter. This apartment has super high ceilings, which I like. And then I'm gonna make my bed. So lit in here. Bed is made, everything's in its shelves, and now it's time to shower because I'm so sticky. I haven't vlogged in so long and I feel very out of practice, and yeah, I just wanted to make this move-in vlog because I made one freshman year and sophomore year, and I think it's fun to like compare the three of them for me at least, so I figured I should do one. Even though this one seems like it feels the most different. I decided that I'm going to say my goals for this year, for junior year of college. I think one of my goals for this year is to be more like an adult. And I know that's a super boring one, but I feel like the first 2 years were really focused on meeting new people and trying new things and not saying no. And that translated to not really getting regular sleep or eating super healthy or like, I don't know, like cleaning my room as well as I could have, doing the laundry as regularly as I should have. So I feel like now that I've kind of settled in and I like know more about what I want to be doing and how I want to be spending my time, I feel like I should be able to organize it better and do my laundry more, basically. I think I want to be nicer, or maybe that's not the right. I want to be more like expressive towards the people that I care about, in terms of like showing them that I care about them. This is a new goal, largely in part because now I have a lot of people in my life that I care about, whereas when I was transferring, I didn't know anyone here, so obviously like, and I also just wanna be nicer and more patient, because I think sometimes I get selfish and prioritize myself, and even though everyone does and you kind of have to, I feel like I could do a better job of trying to understand where other people are coming from and trying to give support and help when I can, where I can. I feel like, especially freshman year, it was all about asking other people for support and help, and I feel like now I'm in a place where I can offer that to other people.
Currently, I'm headed over to play poker. I don't know how to play poker, but it should be fun. It smells like trash out here, which makes a lot of sense.
Is there a theme?
This is the move-in vlog.
It's a what vlog?
It's a move-in vlog.
Like hey, college. I'm moving into college.
For Columbia?
Yeah.
I'm not speaking on behalf of Columbia.
You've all been waiting for this. Look at what I've done to the poker chips.
Oh, Hayden, didn't expect you. Come on in and check out my suite. So this is our very narrow hallway. Should we show them? I guess they're empty. This is someone's double. Looking good, yeah.
Spacious, dark though.
We've got a closet here.
Incredible.
So much storage, incredible.
And then the sad double.
Yeah. We feel kind of bad for the people moving into this one, but they can hold hands
while they sleep, and which is super sweet.
So romantic. Mm-hmm. We love that. We've got a kitchen.
So we're growing basil over here, and then chives over here.
Are you gonna name it?
I guess once they become plants, like once they become fully.
So you don't name like babies.
I don't know. I don't want to get attached just in case they don't grow.
Okay, that's fair. Gotta stay safe. We've got Janine's banana bread. We've got a living room. I'm actually kind of excited about this.
Yeah.
Because we've got a table. We can have our little dinners, nightly catch-ups, a fridge.
With my sourdough starter.
Sourdough. I'm excited. When can you like
start? I can start making it now, but
My room, so cozy. Look at these lights. I wonder who did them. I've got a closet. You're doing some good camera work, I respect it. I've got a bed. This is where all the sleeping happens. Got a desk where all the studying happens. Yet another closet, which I've taken over because it turns out I have a lot of crap. So this is also another exciting addition to our suite. We've got a mirrored cabinet, shower.
Which actually has a bathtub and sliding doors, so it feels like you're showering in a home.
But we're not gonna use the bathtub.
Oh, no, no, no.
Disgusting.
And then you have my room slash Janine's room, which is really dirty and messy, so we're not gonna look at that.
Her room is cool though, so that's the tour. Welcome to our crib.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Thanks for watching the move-in vlog, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell icon, and we'll see you next week.
Very
bye.
Good.
Edit that.